Hey, this is Sean with Forest Folk Ocarinas. I was going to demonstrate one of the dewdrop shaped pendants that I make. It uses English cross finger tuning and has 6 holes. I have a groove around the mouthpiece. That's where you can hang it from a necklace. You can tie a rope around there. This plays 2 notes over an octave. It's chromatic. And this one is in the key of F. And this is what it sounds like.